There we go. That'll finish off the door. Oh, good thing I got another pause here. No. Really? God, there's so much shit going on. Some kind of thing to pick up too, because I have nothing. I still gotta kill 3 more enemies. One of the ball ones, one of the flying ones, and whatever this new enemy is. I'm assuming it might be one of those robots, maybe a different version of it, because it seems to have the same aspects of it. Are you kidding me? I couldn't see where I was going because of the camera. Great, I just wasted the pause. Oh, it's a moving thing. I don't think that takes me anywhere, so I'll go up here. What the? Oh, it's this thing. Yeah, I'm just gonna get away from you if the camera will work with me. Something. So I'll leave that there for now. I'm gonna go kill this thing. Why? Why?
Well, the local gas station lowered the price to 283 gallons of July. They probably ran out of gas.
Gonna get hit by that? No. Okay, good. Alright, getting out of here. God, one more level, that's all. And this level is done and over with, and I don't have to see it again. 65, that's not too bad. And you can try the boss, Justin. Alright, giant log. Oh, we got a slime in this one. starting out with the ghost, huh? Take another shot. Boy. Oh. Well, there's no other enemies, so you can do that all you want. Should do it. There we go. I'll try and get another. Oh, I don't have a rewind. Oh, I don't need it. I'm guessing that's for secrets or whatever. It's this thing. Here. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna go forward. Oop. I'm an idiot. God. Man, I hate his jumping so much. There's no ice in this air, in this platform. Jeez. Are you kidding me? From the side, because I have to figure out what the length is between these two, because apparently I wasn't close enough to make the jump. Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on, come on! It's gonna rewind me till I'm spinning, and then I'll just get hit again. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Stop doing that. Okay. Slide there. Not yet. Why? Why would you do this to me?
I hate this fucking game.
I hate this level. Mostly. I think this level is bullshit. There we go. Fine, whatever, I don't care. You don't deal damage to me. No. No. Okay. Why would you shoot that thing? Great, now it's activated. Nice. Okay. That's right, that does that. I need a rewind. Thank you. I just need one rewind, that's it. There we go. Alright, that's all I need. Ooh, spicy. anything to it. I gotta kill this thing. Actually, I might... Actually, I might want this thing to maybe shoot stuff at... No! Oh my god. I didn't know that thing actually tried to touch me.
Yeah, how dare something try to touch me?
Okay. Where is it? There we go. Now I gotta kill... It's gonna be this thing over here. I hate these enemies so much. These spike rolling bastards. Whoa! They had to put them in the snow area. They just had to have those in the snow area. There. All dead. Alright, I got three more enemies left to go. Nice. What the heck? Quality game design. Okay. I didn't mean to shoot that one. I have to wait for these things to spawn stuff at me. Well, not now, because that thing's gonna... Nope. Thank you, I need that. Now you spawn something. Thank you. Not what I needed. Alright. Nice. I gotta kill this thing. Wait for it to actually go back to being normal. There we go. Get the hell out of here. Please tell me there... Oh, I was about to be pissed off if there was a... If the thing would have broken on me. Grab these. Get some money and get out of here. That took me 50 minutes. A B plus. Alright, we got 400 on there, so... Go ahead, you get to try the boss, Justin. You gotta do the boss.
I'll at least try the boss.
Alright. Hold on, let me end this episode. This is really long.